Dr. Yamini Vanma, working as an intern in Dr. Sudha Anna Ashraf Siddhartha Institute of Dental Sciences, Vijayawada. Today, I'm going to talk about tobacco effects in the oral cavity. So, there is higher incidence of dental caries in people who uses tobacco. And also, there is lot of destruction in soft and hard tissues that supports the teeth. There is irritation to the gums, which leads to gum diseases and also periodontal diseases. And we can see high risk of cancer in people who use tobacco. And due to the products which are produced by chewing the tobacco, there are toxins which leads to the cancer. So it is important for everyone to quit the tobacco and also consult a doctor for the problems they have faced during the tobacco effects. And also, everyone should quit the tobacco and to keep their teeth healthy. So, thank you.